I feel like I always start my video, that's why I'm always tattered. Which I'm not. Well, that's my only source of light, so. Yeah, it's grown up. What the hell? So I don't know where this video is going to go to. I don't know how far we're going. I'm just starting on any day. This should be consistent. It's very hard. But, you know, we just have to be consistent. Now look me in my eyes. If you're seeing this video. As I was saying, if you're seeing this video, subscribe to this channel. Do it now. Hurry up before it continues. Then like this video. You guys come to me and start telling me now, is it everyday makeup? Well, I have a TikTok transition to do. So, why not? If not, Jesus, name day you. Well, I don't even have the strength yet. I don't know what to advise people to do. You know, I'm your coach. Yes. I have so much energy now. Okay, well, see the outfit. Okay. Let me do 360. What will I do if I don't get admission early? For some of you guys that in secondary school now, you guys are not thinking about, if you don't give me admission, no, because Nigerian universities. what a joke. Except you're going to a private university, then you'll be like, okay, yes, if I get maybe 250, if I get 260, 290, 300. But see, for the federal universities and some state universities, well, we leave that topic to the hands of the Lord. Who do you want to put in trouble? We leave that topic. What the hell? You leave that topic in the hands of the Lord. So once you're done with secondary school, you'll be like, wow, for me now, university, for me now, I'll just spend 4 years from there now. You know, I'll get a job from there now. I'll buy a house. I'll get a car. Is it that easy? What a lie. Wait, wow. Do you know what you meant to do? You meant to be thinking, if I finish secondary school, which hand up will I go and learn? Because my brother and my sister, what is happening in town is hard. It's getting worse. So I'll just be advising anybody that's leaving like secondary school now. You see that period where you be like, long vacation, you went to go and enjoy, chill, have fun, spend time with friends. Spend time with friends, okay? Spend time with friends. But you see that Monday to Friday, try to learn handwork. Try to learn something that is going to be like lucrative later on, because admission, Nigerian universities can frustrate you, you know, by not giving you that admission early. Or you spend like 3 years at home contemplating on what you did wrong to the Father, the Lord Most High, when you're not even doing it, you're just sitting in your house and waiting for the admission to come and reach you. There are various lucrative things you can do. You can learn makeup, which everybody's not doing. You can learn some tech stuff. Well, you can also learn hairdressing for the girls. You can learn how to install cable, like all these DSTV and their brothers. Baba, you will not know where you need it. You can learn how to wash car. You can learn how to be a car wash. You can open car wash. It's for your good. Don't do, I can never indulge in this. I cannot. As per Jesus' second daughter. You can never. Even though it's mechanic work, my dear, go and learn. Learn how to repair generator. Oh, wow. Well, on a serious note, seriously, like, learn plenty things. Like, in this case, you just betook your head into everything that you see that is lucrative, because you don't know which one will help in your future. That's why you're doing, when I finish university, job will be sitting down waiting for me. Should we tell them? Okay, let's just keep quiet. Like, even before finish secondary school, one, you might not get admission early. That is like a fact. You might not. Like, if you guys are like 100 graduating from a school, like 30 of you guys might be the only ones that will get admission that year. Yeah, it's just 30. 30 might even be too much. That's if people are waiting for federal university. So, but if you are waiting for private, you might get admission like initially. But government and federal, oh my god. That is the first one. Number two, you might fall into depression. You see, that's you'll be so depressed. You'll be like, wow, my mates will be finishing in the next 3 years. My mates will be finishing in the next 2 years. And you know, your Nigerian investors are just sitting and looking at you. So you're doing nothing. You're waiting for us. Okay. My dear. See, okay, if you don't get admission the first time, don't overthink it. Yeah, it's not your fault. Like, MT, it's not your fault. You'll be having scores of 250, 280, 290, I'll be like, it's my fault I don't get 300. It's not your fault. Yeah. But you know, before you finish your college school, start working out how you're going to enter university. Just start working it out. Because if you're waiting, well, that is not what I'm here to talk about. So another thing you're meant to do is learn some skills. Whether it be baking, fishery. You can learn fishery, my love. Learn fishery. Baking, fishery, event planning, interior decor, makeup, tailoring, mechanic, painting, you can learn how to do all this real estate. Just if you have maybe your uncle, your aunt, your dad, your mom that is into all this building, follow them to sites. Follow them to that site, because I know you thought too much. Then you can learn farming, poultry farming, fish farming. You can start from guy. Yeah, you can learn anything, because that would be like the only free time in your life after secondary school. Because once you enter uni, your time might be like, you might not have time because you have to be going for lectures, you have to be filling, you have to be writing exams, you have to, that's 100 levels. If you walk out, your leg will break. Before you are done registering yourself as a member of, as a student of the university. My dear, your leg will break. So, use that period after secondary school to learn different things. Like, learn a lot of things. Even though you just stand up, just go for seminar, meet people. That period you meet people, connect. Because after that, I reserve my comments. Being depressed then, use that period to learn about yourself. Like, you don't know. That period, I don't say it's good. But God is like using it so you calm down and learn about yourself. Like, know some things about yourself. Like, things that you can do and things that you can, like, things that you can achieve with your own capacity. Like, because secondary school, you're just using it to waste time on phone and games. I don't say you should not have fun after secondary school, but use that period to calm down and be like, who am I? That is my name really Xavier? What can I do? What are my capabilities? You understand? Don't just Someone would have told me all these things, though. But I use that period to be depressed and be thinking about comparing myself to other people. So now I'm telling you, carry it, put it in your pocket. And start moving. So if you're at home and you feel like, I'm not getting admission anytime soon. Things are not working well. Don't think about it like things are not working well. Think about it like, okay, see, this period is when God is allowing me to use and grow and learn about myself. That period, you can't even start up with business that is going to like last for a very long time. So think about the positive, not the negative. Because if you keep thinking about the negative, I rest my case. All I'm trying to say this video is that you see that period when you don't get admission, don't stress, okay? Yes, put in work and like see that next time you write, like you have like set things in place to like get the admission. That's what I'm saying. So it's that period after you finish writing JAM and you're like gallivanting, thinking of what am I going to use my time to do? Invest in yourself, okay? Learn some things. Learn different things that you can. Just go at your pace, okay? Don't rush it, but try to learn some new things. Go out, adventure, anything. Don't just sit at home, because you learn things every day. That photography, you can learn photography. Like if you're this outgoing kind of person, you can learn photography. If you like being creative, you can go into tailoring and hairdressing, makeup. You can also learn how to like do all these Ankara bags, Ankara shoe. And you can learn beadwork. You can use to make bags. Different things. So just try. If you don't get admission, calm down. Look for a possible solution. Don't just stress over. Once it's gone for that year. So just, instead of stressing over, I would have, learned something. Invest that time, that I would have time to learn something new. My eyebrows are thick. Jesus, no, the black is much. Well, I guess we make mistakes every day. And you can only learn once you start making mistakes. If you feel like you're perfect, that means you have not opened your mind to learn something. No, this night is going to be you. It's like beautiful having a full lip. I don't know how you guys were insecure about this stuff, but I know, I guess trend can make things change, so. But like, it's beautiful having a full lip, it is. I'm done with my makeup. And I guess that's the end of the video. I'm going for like an office look. Yeah. Hold on. I'm short. So let's do it like this. I don't know if you guys are seeing it. I'm going for an office look where you can just, after office, you can just take this to this. Like, you know, after work, they'll be like, okay, let's go out and drink. I want to like feel comfortable too. So I don't like buttoning. I'm today's video. Ah, the sunset lamp. Oh my god, I need a ring light. Okay, so that's the end of today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, subscribe. What are you looking at me for? Subscribe. Hurry up. Okay, till the next videos, my babies. Toodles. That did not do justice at all. Toodles.